Hi, I am V.S. Sabu from Kerala, India. This is a solid-state Tesla coil of 2 kilowatts power, output voltage of 3 lakhs and 1 megahertz frequency, and it produces wireless energy, which I made in my research lab recently. The blade rotates using iron propulsion theory. Actually, this is a high-voltage plasma flame and produces 2000 degrees Celsius at the bottom point of the flame. Why I am not getting shocked because the wire in my hand is already connected to earth.